Regional, I'm here with the player of the game, Lou Will, who has set a new record at 54. Lou, easy win for you guys heading in. Look, that was it. I won't say easy win, but I mean, you guys put teamwork together down the stretch. Talk about the importance of that. Last week, Stat carried the team. This week, you carried the team.
That was a good test for us. That's a team that beat us 2 weeks ago. Had to dig deep, use some of that pro skills on them, some of the fundamentals, get to the free throw line, and walk them guys down. But they played a good game. It was our game to lose.
Here we go. Now look, free throw line. You had almost 20 from the line. Talk about the importance of free throws for you, obviously, and then the importance of down the stretch. You know what I'm saying? Really getting into
it. Know how to use my body, get to the free throw lines. I know a lot of these guys don't understand how to play without their hands. And because of how the rules are, it benefits the way I play.
Now look, you're playing with Stat. You brought Steven Jackson here to play with you guys. Obviously, we know he's making his NBA return. Talk about the importance of this league and getting better for you as an NBA player as well and competing.
It's been good for all of us. Everybody is trying to get back in shape. It's guys that are trying to understand where they are in their careers and trying to make pros. And you got college guys out here that's trying to get better. And you got guys like myself that's trying to stay in shape, get ready for the season. Then you got guys like Stat who's trying to get himself back in shape to get back in the league. You know, so you got a lot of different scenarios that help the league helps everybody.
Now, we've been seeing you on social media a lot. We hear Stack saying to get better, gang. What are you doing to get better in the off season?
3 days. We're doing weight training. We're doing strength and conditioning, on court work, and then we 5-on-5, Monday through Friday, just working, grinding, just trying to get better.
Now, recently in the offseason, we saw you went to China. Talk about your experience and what it was like. And we know that you're signed with Peak Athletics.
Yeah, I got my own exclusive shoe with Peak Athletics. So we had to go out there, design everything, go to the design center, just make sure everything was right for the season.
There we go. Last question. Talk about what something like this means to the community. We got a lot of people that may not be fortunate enough to come and see you guys play during the season. But what does it mean to be able to give back during the offseason?
It's a dope vibe. You know, everybody is from here. Have an opportunity for everybody to see pros up close and personal, see high school guys and college guys they grew up watching, to get that high school feel back. It just worked for everybody.
Well, look, you sit on another one for a week. Look, we expect you guys to come away with a three-peat. We've seen it all over social media all season, man. So congratulations, your new record at 54, and we'll see you next week.
Appreciate you.
Thanks, Luke. 47 count. 47.